Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. So we have learned about the present tenses and the past tenses, and today we will learn about the future simple tense. Bade video ke munga sakoi the future simple tense bar again. So first of all, use comes ek munga future simple tense use ko. So use is jama sakde intentions. Intentions matlab jama se iradi vi agar bar munga future simple tense use ko. Jama se for example, I will become a teacher. That's my irada. I will become a teacher. So we use present, we use future simple tense. Next use for plans. Zama jise plans vi jise bada kar kom ek sarpra. I will go to bazaar tomorrow. Zabasarla bazaar ta zama. Next promises. The wado da pare munga use ko chi kalam ga cha sara wado ko jise bata da kar kom ek sarpra. For example, I will buy you a mobile. Zavastara para mobile vahlama. Then Urdu ke pehchan se de palas ke be gai gi ya gebavi. Yaha sentence ki shuruaat ke mera lo I bo sari use ko palas ke ge gao. Wo ra lo palas ke gao, so we have to use he. Ya ye mausam ya time zikr, we have to use it. Main palas ke gi, so we have to use I. Wo, so she. A mausam ya time zikr, so we have to use gi. Then tum aap zikaron, you have to use you. Hum o palas ki gaye, so we have to use we. And then wo o palas ki gaye, so we have to use they. We are helping verbs. So pade tense ki jama sar sirf yo helping verb de, which is will. Aur jama sar use ki gi the tall pronouns da para, and singular plural the tall nouns da para. Positive structure is sangari subject plus will plus verb base form and rest of the sentence. For example, I will come tomorrow. Zabasarla razama. Or he will play with me. Haga ba zamasara lobi kai. Or then the negative structure is subject plus will plus not plus verb base form and rest of the sentence. For example, she will not go to school on Monday. Wo somwar ko school nahi jayegi. Then next, we will play cricket. Hum cricket khelenge. Or the interrogative structure is angade pagam ki jumga question ko aaye tabada kar ke ek shatra wala. So will you teach me how to ride a horse? Aaye to mata di chal khait sanga munga yo asbandi riding wugu sawari wuku. Or will it rain tomorrow? Kya kal barish hogi sarla baran kegi. Or that's future simple tense. Future simple tense ki hum dekhi use kegi the irado da para, the plans da para, the promises da para, mujhe muade kadi pehchan is amasra gagi ye de bya helping verb sir sirf will de. And positive structure is subject plus will plus verb base form and rest of the sentence. Keep that in mind that we have to use base form. Then subject negative form, subject will plus not plus verb base form and rest of the sentence. And interrogative structure, will plus subject plus verb base form and rest of the sentence with a question mark. That's it for today. Inshallah, see you in next video. Bye bye.